In the days of old, the sorcerers of Riverlong cured the sick and healed the wounded through a great power called Source. But a terrible darkness invaded the land, and Source was forever tainted. The sorcerers who once healed now only destroy, and madness has overtaken them. A few brave Source Hunters are all that stand between Riverlon and the dark power that threatens to destroy it. Wherever Source appears, Hunters follow.
Rise and shine, Master Source Hunters. The captain wants you up on deck. Hear them calls? Means we're close to shore. I don't ever you go in there, Master Source Hunters. City's full of undead, hungry enough for blood. But you're supposed to investigate that murder, ain't you? They say it's Source that did the counselor in. Source in a city like Sycile, nowhere safe anymore. Here they are, Captain, sir.
God's blessings on you, Hunters. You'll be happy to hear we've reached Sycile. But there's trouble offshore, so we'll have to sail in carefully. Here, have a look. Those are orc ships, and they're blocking our passage. We'll get you as close to the city as we can, and drop you off on the beach. Be wary now. Orcs are on the attack. Undead have closed every route out, and there's a sorcerer on the loose. If we're to get justice for the Counselor, you'll have to keep your wits about you. May the luck of the gods be with you both, Source Hunters.
If I didn't know there were orc ships raiding to the west, I'd mistake this for a placid beach.
At least the orcs make a bit of noise when they attack. It's dark-dealing sorcerers that'll strike with neither warning nor mercy.
Is that a corpse? What's it doing here alone?
What? Did you expect it to have an entourage? Can you believe this? The man jumped off a cliff at the behest of some statues of all.
Pure madness. How could someone be so utterly naive?
Agreed. Call me skeptical, but a little proof goes a long way for the rational mind.
Stone to the temple. These whelps will be easy to crush.
As you say, Madam Conduit.
Arise, fair dead. Seize upon our enemies.
This is the end for you!
Let's see you try to wriggle free.
Their leader said something.
Those thieves were more than petty criminals, I imagine. Can we get inside?
We can't well turn away from such an odious show of sauce. Let's investigate the tomb and see what.
Indeed. For all we know, these dark-dealing thieves may be involved with Councillor Jake's murder.
Thank you.
appears to be locked. This seems to be broken. Careful, there's a mine in the middle of our path.
Someone must have an interest in protecting whatever's kept here.
Must be some way to open this.
I've always heard there's typically more to a king's tomb than meets the eye.
It could be a myth, or it could be our lucky day. What's this? I've found something. Short work of that door, but I don't imagine our weapons would survive such use for long. Careful now, that's a trap. Well, what's this I've spotted? I've spotted something. Voices downstairs.
The last thing we need is to surprise another angry summoner.
I sense enemies nearby.
living rat dares disturb the slumber of the dead? A thieving fool insults the sanctity of the grave. I suppose you only crept among these sacred tombs for leisure. I suppose you had no lust for the treasure of the strange indeed. Robed indeed in life. I toil to care for these holy grounds. Run if you like to... Death never dies, fool. Death in a thousand forms rules all.
Into the fray once more.